Hi, and welcome back to Life is Strange Before the Storm. This is the bonus episode called Farewell, and I think we get to go back in time and see a very young Max and Chloe, which is going to be so much fun. I'm really looking forward to this. I hope it's something lighthearted and easygoing and just something really fun and happy to play, but this is Life is Strange. We don't know what direction this is going to go in, so let's just go and find out. Farewell. All right, let's go. Is that a makeup Barbie head? I had one of those. Oh no, it's just a normal Barbie with dynamite? What are we doing?
Ready? Oh no. I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
Oh my goodness.
I think she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
I love this. Oh, no way. That is so crazy. What do they have in there? In that dynamite stuff? What did they put in there? Oh, it didn't work. It's a fizzer. Oh. No way.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen.
Wow. Max looks so different.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome?
That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Mm. Some things just are.
Yep.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
Not really.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how.
Too true. That is so true.
I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too.
Cleaning?
I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Right. Oh, so we are Max in this one. Oh, nice. I love it. I love it so much. This is gorgeous.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Mm. Probably because I have. Mm-hmm. I can't believe those days are all over now.
So does she know at this point that she is leaving?
In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. Mm. This could be my last chance to say goodbye.
Aww. This is gonna be so sad, actually. It's gonna be fun, but
how
sad.
How do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
She hasn't told her. She hasn't told her? Oh, no. Oh, wow. So we're gonna be here to see that bombshell. Oh, wow. Okay. That's not good.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. Mm. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place.
I can't believe that. This is so...
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Wow. She was a grade A student, probably until her dad died. And that's when everything just started to go wrong for her, I think, definitely.
It's so hard to believe. This room, this house, this town, all in the past now. Mm. Or soon to be.
Yeah.
Who even am I without Chloe? She's the one who's always starting things, pulling us into adventures. I can't imagine life without her.
No.
Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how Chloe is going to react. She is not going to be happy. I mean, obviously. menagerie of magic. Trash? Huh?
This seems like a good candidate.
What?
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You said yourself, magic is super lame.
I did. But that was before I learned how much children's birthday parties pay.
If you can trick parents into paying you, I will truly believe you're a magician. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Oh, I love Chloe so much. She's awesome. Okay, so is there anything that we can actually throw away, or acceptance letter into Blackwell?
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Wow, your child excelled in all criteria for admission.
Whew. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
Some, probably.
Fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks. I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks.
Yeah. I totally get that.
Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use.
Oh, wow.
He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His voice.
Your dad is the best.
Wow.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes.
That is so cool. Oh!
You're off to a great start.
That's funny. I love it.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
It is. She's a really good little photographer.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Isn't it just...
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
I love it. That is so cool. Oh, I'm not trashing... not gonna trash
Chloe
Mr. Sharky.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore.
No way. We're not gonna trash things like that. Oh, what's that?
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? Serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy lives on.
Yuck. Did she not trash it? Skateboard... that?
Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
Can we trash them at least? What are they?
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
I don't think she will want to throw away anything at all.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Okay.
Live fast, die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll.
So, I somehow don't think that we're not going to throw anything away.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite.
Oh.
I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
Oh. Well, let's not.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake,
It's got
right?
holes
no.
in it.
It's fine.
She doesn't want it. Why?
It's filled with holes and falling apart.
Hmm.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
Hmm.
It's fine. Really.
Hmm. Something's up. She won't throw away anything else, but she'll throw away that hoodie.
I can't believe Chloe wants to part with this. It seems so unlike her.
It does. Something's strange with that. Definitely.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Yep.
Right.
Your room is still a big mess.
What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving.
Hmm.
Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Oh, okay, look. If we tell her later, she's probably going to be mad with us that we didn't tell her earlier. Right? But if we tell her now, we get that over and done with, and then we can have a nice day doing things that would be very special because we're doing them for the last time for a while. So I'm going to tell her now.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. It's... I don't know how
Holy
to...
shit.
She's
Max
not going to listen.
This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
You're the one with the killer memory, not me.
Very true. One of my finest traits, along with humility. This tape is from 5 years ago.
Oh.
It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
What?
So
really?
We were 8 years old.
8 years old?
That's crazy.
Wow.
I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia!
You are such dwarves.
You're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches. What a...
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project.
Oh, project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it.
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame. As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place.
They've hidden something.
But be forewarned.
I think.
The journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
I love it.
Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
Nice.
The amulet.
Good luck. And, bye.
Nice. I love this. We're going to go on a treasure hunt.
That was... Amazing. I can't believe you still have that.
I would never... throw away something so precious.
Definitely.
Okay. Forget everything.
Mm-hmm.
Today, we go treasure hunting.
I guess we're telling her later.
I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Mm-hmm. Is that like an old journal? A art diary or something?
Our old sketchbook. Oh. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Oh, look at that. The Bane of Arcadia. Nice. That's actually not too bad for an 8-year-old to draw that. Oh, they are so cute. Aren't they adorable? I love them. Pogo the Pirate. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, I love him so much. Pirate rules. No bathing. No boys on the ship. No sharing pirate secrets. Always share plunder. Always bury treasure. Always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking. Captain's log. Oh my goodness, it's so cool.
This looks like a page Ooh. Was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map.
Yes, I think so. They have kept the map hidden, it says there. So, where do they
hey,
hide
check
it?
Check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
Mm-hmm.
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
Surely they remember where they buried something,
so much
though,
for telling
right?
Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. But where could it be?
There is a bunch of drawings and stuff here.
Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
It could be. But where is that gonna be? Textbook? Pirates. It's a pirate textbook. It could. Oh, there's a thing sticking out. Is that the map? If it's got blue around the edges? Oh, yeah.
Bingo.
That's it. Oh, wow. Okay. So, this reminds me so much of Captain Spirit. Hey. We've got Chloe's secret lair, which is her bedroom, the dark cavern, an amulet, treasure island, and Price Castle.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern.
Oh, the
AKA
attic.
The attic.
Ugh, why do we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Ooh.
You think it's still there?
Should be. As long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
I don't know how.
I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet.
In the
we'll
attic?
We'll meet up back at the pirate ship.
In the scary attic?
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver right again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure.
Okay. Yeah, I think that sounds nice. I did want them to have a really special last day.
Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Okay, well, we're gonna go there in a minute. We're gonna go there in just a little minute. I just want to have a look around.
The things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years.
Yeah, they still look the same. Oh, her pirate towel.
Yes, Chloe never really grew up wanting to be a pirate.
That towel must be so, like, threadbare. By now. Oh, a loose post.
I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame.
Wow.
Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
Yeah, she is a good friend. Should I peek into their bedroom? Oh, it's different. It's arranged very differently.
It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids.
Oh, wow.
She'd be really good at it.
So she wanted to be a teacher, but she just never got there.
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise.
William
Chloe
Price?
Is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
What is that for? From Portland to Phoenix. Interesting.
The principal at Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents.
Ooh.
I wonder what about.
I'm very concerned about Chloe's behavior. Oh no.
Did Chloe get into a fight? She never gets in trouble.
Oh wow.
I'm glad her dad stood up for her.
Oh, William is amazing, isn't he? Standing up for her.
I wonder if it's still there.
Ooh. It's on the answering machine. She doesn't want Chloe to overhear.
Sometimes I really wish I had siblings.
Hmm. To Aaron Price from William Price. Nice.
Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking.
I don't think she ever did.
Oh, Chloe's parents are so cute.
I remember that picture. It's so nice. There's nothing down there to look at. Oh.
The two whales make the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close.
So what has she got in there?
It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work.
That's lovely. Joyce is such a beautiful person.
I don't think I could ever handle a real-life murder investigation.
Mm-hmm.
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world.
I love her. I think she's wonderful. All right, let's go into the attic. Scary attic.
There it is.
Find this amulet.
Dark cavern.
A dark cavern, yes.
Crap.
Oh.
I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
Hmm. Okay, so
I need to find something to stand on.
Okay.
I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
The crate is too small. I'm not going to fall for it. Because that crate is too small. I wonder if there's anything in here. Maybe the stool. The box. Looks. Maybe we'll have to put the stool on top of the crate. Because I don't think...
I think I'll need to stack a few things to get up high enough.
I thought so. So we'll have to stack that crate. And what else? Shouldn't the... Oh, that's dangerous. That doesn't look very sturdy.
Almost there. I just need one more thing.
Okay, I did see a toolbox.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
He's cool. I did think we could use that toolbox to stand on. And what about in Chloe's room? No. Okay. We can't stand on the computer. Huh. We can't go downstairs, hey?
I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back.
Okay, so we need one more thing. We have two things in there. There doesn't seem to be anything else in this room.
I just need a few more inches to reach the attic.
See, I thought that toolbox would have been a good one.
Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often. Well, I used to.
Yeah, she used to. Where's this final thing? Oh, the books! Oh, nice! This seems really dangerous. I would be worried about falling. It looks very precarious to me. I don't know.
I think that should be tall enough.
Okay, just be very careful. I don't like it. Oh man. How is she gonna... It has a ladder. Surely it has a ladder. I don't have an attic. I don't think attics are really very common in Australia, but those spiders are. So I don't know too much about attics. I mean, we have massive roofs and roof space, but we just don't really use them. Probably because of all the spiders and snakes in the ceiling.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is.
Oh, wow. That was easy. But it's like a maze.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through.
Photo. Oh, this is so nice. I love it. I love that. All right, so we have a few things that we can move. An old chair that we can push. This is actually fun. We can find a little way of getting through this place. Oh yeah, that's gonna open up a little path.
I think I can squeeze through now. There's a lot of stuff in this attic.
I would just want to throw everything away. Okay. Nice. Don't hit your head. Keep bending. Oh, getting closer. All right. What else do we have around here? Fish tank.
I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom.
Furniture.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
Big and burly, huh?
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute.
Yeah, of course. Okay, so how do we... We might have to pull all of this stuff out of the way.
Keep it moving, desk.
Ooh, careful. Oh! Ouch!
Crap.
Let's move that, because I think where we need to go is behind that dresser. It's very, very cramped to that,
one
though.
One step closer.
That looks like Chloe's old dresser, but then why would you keep that? Oh, do we need to keep pulling that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that's definitely made a path through now. There we go. Yeah, I do think it's behind that dresser. I just have this feeling. Ooh, that's interesting. I want to have a look.
Maybe
oh, it's
there's
Williams.
Still some things in there.
Ooh, what has he got in there? What have you got?
I guess Chloe's dad went through a hippie phase.
That's so cool.
Hard to imagine Chloe's dad in college. I wonder what he was like.
He's probably just as nice as he is now.
That's so cool. I wonder how many different moments this thing has captured.
She loves it. Ooh, costumes. What do we have in there? What sort of costumes?
Long Max Silver's eye patch.
Wow.
This will be perfect.
Why not take it? Definitely. You'd be silly not to take that. She's so cute. She's so cute. All right. Oh, that's where we came from. Okay, we'll move forward. Oh, I see. That's just like a little dead end. We need to get past... Hang on.
I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way.
Oh, it goes up there. Oh, I get it.
This desk's pretty heavy.
It does look very, very, very heavy. She's gonna have a sore back after all this pushing.
Glad this thing is empty.
Pull pull it again. Okay. We are getting closer to that amulet. Getting closer. Is there anything else? Any other little secrets that we can find? I'm glad we did find that iPad. Can we find the pirate hat somewhere as well? That would be really cool. I hope it wasn't in that box. And I've just not taken it. Okay, I just want to make sure that the Chloe's pirate hat is not around.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
It looks like a puzzle of some sort. Oh, hang on. Is that...
Got it! Nothing can stop them, my deep little beard.
Oh, the window is broken. Oh, she does have her hat on. Oh, nice.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place.
Yeah.
I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Yeah. Definitely those spiders. Oh, she's got a bottle of rum.
I have you now, scallywag.
Man. I'm gonna miss her.
That sucks. I feel so bad. She looks so good.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Yep.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
That's nice. I wonder what their treasure is. I bet it's like pictures of them and memories and letters that they've written to each other. I just have this feeling it's something soppy like that. Something nice.
The Dark Cavern was no match for you, eh? Long Mac Silver to the rescue.
Treasure's sure to be ours, Captain.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Uno, a memento. Oh, it looks like William's gonna paint
the
house.
It's not that I don't like the blue.
Oh.
I'm just sad to see the old color go.
So looks like he's actually scraped some of the paint back off or something. Oh, that's cute.
This was a fun experiment.
Wow.
I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
That's kind of cool. I like that. Oh, Bongo.
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Absolutely. I would be devastated. I love my cats.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke.
I guess so. Look at that. Wow.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
I remember that. I remember it so much. I love this. It's just like such a beautiful little... memory.
Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hand.
Yuck. Oh, take a picture of her.
Chloe. Yar.
Land ho.
I love that.
Perfect.
That's beautiful. want to see the pictures that we've taken. I wanted to see the pictures. I can't see them.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Grrrr!
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes...
Oh!
Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
That's so here. Cool.
I'll find something to hold it on. Thanks, Max.
That is so cool, because when
you... Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
When you attach the amulet on the telescope, I think it shows you a way. I did see some painter's tape that we'll probably use for
that. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
So I'm pretty sure that will do it. That's good. That's so clever. Actually, what's that?
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Mm. Yeah. A few weeks.
Damn, that's so sad.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
I love that.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Definitely. Definitely. It's good to see them being so happy and just being kids and having a good time.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Mm-hmm. I would.
Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Okay.
Wait.
We have to...
How am I supposed to use this?
I think we have to
drawing on the lens.
The symbol,
it should line up with something.
Yeah, exactly.
Here goes nothing. Okay. This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
I love this. This is so cool. Okay. Let's see what, hang on. That's looking... Ah, that's the right way up. I think.
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
Hang on. I'm pretty sure it goes this way. Because the boat is that way. Oh, hang on. That sort of lines up with the windows.
I can't line it up with anything. Maybe I'm not holding it right.
Well, maybe I'm just an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. What about those windows? Oh my god. Why am I so dumb? I just have a feeling that it's got... That looks right to me.
Got it. Yes!
Nice.
Where is it? Here?
Oh! Go left.
Okay, take a step left.
No, that's right.
No, wrong way.
You said left.
Yeah, you stepped right.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Just go that way.
Yes, we're almost
perfect.
There.
Perfect. Now come towards me.
And stop. 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 Stop.
Bingo.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, it's got to be like a time capsule, treasure box. Just a special thing between them that they put there. It's so amazing. I love it. Ooh. We found something. Something metal. It's a box. It's a little box. I hope it actually looks like a treasure box.
That is not what we buried.
What? What? What is that? No way. What is that then? Did they...
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
What is it? Oh. Chloe's dad is...
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
No way.
Oh, get the tape player.
He's pretended to steal it.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
That is so fun. That is so fun. He's stolen the treasure. Oh, he's amazing.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers. It's me, Bloody Bill the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, mm-hmm. which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love. Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
That is so beautiful. I love William. He's just gorgeous.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. Oh. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Oh, I thought that he had taken it and buried
Holy
it somewhere
crap.
Else.
It's Billy the Squid. He's alive. Oh, man.
It really is like a time capsule.
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, I love
Chloe,
it so much.
Look at this. We wrote each other letters.
I thought they would have.
I remember these.
That's beautiful. I'm going to read
Chloe
them.
Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw. You're so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Maxine. Dear Chloe, how are you today? I'm doing very well. It is Friday, June 27, 2003. It is summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse, Max, otter, Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll, Max, coffee ice cream, Chloe. Favorite class in school, art or library, Max, science, Chloe. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield. That's beautiful. I love
How
it.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so cool.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here is a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch, duh. We have sleepovers at least once a week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you are right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price. That's beautiful.
You were really funny. Mine was so serious.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like them.
Serious and genuine. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Wow.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
No, of course not.
No. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
Hang on, I just have this feeling. This is not where William dies, is it? Oh, come on, no, this is not. I couldn't deal with that.
I want to look at everything.
Yes, and we will. So what do we actually have here?
This looks like the punchline to something. Where's the rest?
They've drawn that. That's beautiful.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
She's very, very, very good. Flaming fingers? Oh, what a cool idea. Ray of sunshine. That's so cool. Predictions.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
I get that. We still hang out with each other more than with any other person. Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other, the talking skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
Yes.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Yes, I think so.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade. It's good to see you, old friend.
That's so nice.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no this container Oops. Looks like it could last 100 years.
What picture? What does she want to do?
No peeking at my work.
Oh. I wasn't.
Oh, get out of here.
She's drawing. That's
Chloe
what she's doing.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Halloween 2001. 2002. I love that. It's beautiful.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
I'm peeking on her drawing. Oh, I'm interested in that answering machine message, but not while Chloe is around.
Like especially short next to Chloe.
She is quite tall. Oh, tidy up. Okay. That's a nice thing to do. That's a really nice thing to do. Good girl, Mag. She's such a sweetie, isn't she?
Much better.
Somebody's a goody two-shoes.
There's a knife missing.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
I think I've looked at everything. Oh, that always gives me bad feelings, this snow dough.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
It's so cute though, but I don't like it. I think it's very ominous. Amulet. Oh, that's...
You sure were troublesome to find.
Should we sit on the couch and try and talk to Chloe?
You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
We gotta tell her. It's gonna wreck the whole day, though. I don't like it. I just don't want to wreck our day.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, well, we've looked at everything, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I think so.
That makes me think.
Perfect, because
what
now
if we haven't?
I'm finished.
I looked at everything.
What if this is so silly.
I love it. That looks so beautiful. It's so nice.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Oh. Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her?
Yes, she would.
She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
I don't know. I don't want to ruin the day.
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Oh, I feel that we should tell her, because if we don't, she's going to be really upset that we didn't. But I don't think she's going to listen this time either. I don't think she'll listen. Or maybe she is.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, no.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything.
Oh, wow. She knew all along.
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
She knew.
Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day.
Yeah, I know.
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Oh. Let's find something fun to do.
Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh, you were kidding. This is the day. No, it is not. It is not. It is not.
Mom?
Black flies on the window seat. We are that we are that we are the moon. Winter stove, summer's three. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope it needs a humble man, not a fox found in your place.
Changes for Chloe. Sounds like she is there.
I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. Always, always love you. Goodbye.
That's so sad. Oh, that's devastating. that is just honestly so devastating. I had this thought that when she mentioned she didn't know where her parents were, I just had this thought that, yep, it's that day. And it was. It was. Oh my goodness. I didn't really expect anything that devastating. But to see that point where everything unravels for Chloe and everything becomes undone for her on that beautiful day that they had. And William is such a wonderful man, isn't he? He's such a beautiful man. He is an amazing father. Just to see what happened like that is, it just breaks my heart. And to know that that's what spirals Chloe, that's her undoing. Everything that happens in her life from that point forward is because of that day. Well, on that note of depression, that was the bonus episode farewell of Life is Strange Before the Storm. I was actually wondering, you know, this game has been without anything heavy or dramatic, and it's kind of been nice. It's kind of been a bit calm, and I was actually wondering, will it remain that way? And I was wondering, is this game going to get me? Is this game going to get me? And it did. It got me. It got me there right at the end. So thanks very much. Well, that is it now for Life is Strange Before the Storm. What a beautiful journey. I've absolutely loved it. I would really enjoy playing this again in collector mode and going in and getting the other things that I may have missed in that. It was just an absolute pleasure to play, and it's certainly not a very long game, something that you could play in a weekend if you wanted to, and it's just absolutely gorgeous. I have had such a wonderful time, so much better than I ever would have expected, so I'm very, very, very happy. Thank you so much for joining me on Life is Strange Before the Storm. I hope you have a fantastic day, and thank you so much for being here and watching. Have a great day. Bye.